But he was a bridge builder, so that means he's a marriage counselor. He builds bridges and helps keep families together. Is that right?
Yeah, that's true.
That's true, because he's got a wife and two girls. Yeah. And he loves them, he says that. I have to believe him. Yeah. But that's what he's telling me. And he lives in a place called La Glace, Alberta. And that's up near
Grand Prairie.
Grand Prairie.
Long ways.
Long ways. Yeah. And you drove all the way down there.
Yep, but I'm very happy to be here, so thanks.
Well, we're glad to have him here. Yeah. And he's one of these guys, he likes story songs. So he's going to tell you stories and sing you songs. And I hope you love this kind of a guy, because he stepped in for Matt. Matt steps in for Matt, and I thought that was significant. So make Matt feel really welcome and enjoy his songs. Thank you. Go for it.
Well, thanks very much, everybody. I'm really happy to be here, and I'm going to sing a song now called Back Against the Wall.
Runaway train boys,
get the hell off of my track. Thanks, everybody. She wore silver bangles on her wrist, boys, that shone like the moon on the midnight lake. Her red hair tumbled down her shoulders and swaying across the floor she came. She placed her hand upon my shoulder, all smiling with her head bent to one side. Silver bangles sang to me as I held her, and across the barroom floor we did glide. Oh, darling, won't you pull out your jewelry box tonight? We're not getting any younger, and what's so wrong with tonight? We can waltz across the floor just like we did before. Put on your silver bells, play me a tune. Don't it feel much better now we're close, dear? I'm sorry I still haven't learned to dance. You know dancing ain't so much the point, dear. It's your emerald eyes, a soft touch of your hand. Oh, darling, won't you pull out your jewelry box tonight? We're not getting any younger, and what's so wrong with tonight? We can waltz across the floor just like we did before. Put on your silver bells, play me a tune.
This is the point in the song where my wife is in the audience. Her name is Sammy. I usually ask her if she's listening, because this is the important part. Usually she's not. She's usually outside smoking or something. Post-smoking.
You know our lives won't always be easy. How but easy just ain't the way life goes. Let's not count the dollars and the bad times, just our sunny days and flowers that we've known. Oh, darling, won't you pull out your jewelry box tonight? We're not getting any younger, and what's so wrong with tonight? We can waltz across the floor just like we did before. Put on your silver bells and play me a tune.
Thanks, everybody.
Fun of you.
threw a flower down into the river, and it gently floated down. A slow, steady current grabbed it, and it floated away into town. And I was so fond of you, I was so fond of you. The stars in your bright crown were yellow, now they're blue. And I was so fond of you. So I poured me a glass of good whiskey, and I raised it to my eye. No matter how long I looked through it, all I could see was the panties on your eyes. And I was so fond of you, I was so fond of you. The stars in your bright crown were yellow, now they're blue. And I was so fond of you.
I know that you shone brightly. I still feel your warmth on my face. Now in sunshine and in shadow, I'm without you. No one could ever take your place. So fond of you, oh, I was so fond of you. The stars in your bright crown were yellow, now they're blue. And I was so fond of you. Well, the mill goes up, the mill goes down. That's the heartbeat in old mill town. The teenage girls and the old men too hold their breath, wondering what she'll do. When the mill don't run, the trees don't fall, the saws don't growl, and the trucks don't call. But business is good at the liquor store, selling government booze to the working poor.
Well, it takes a lot of fingers, it's taken some lives, but it feeds our babies and it grows our wives. Meal time, meal time. Well, the pestilence came back in 98, knocked out all the pines south of the lake. We tried fire and steel and bloody prayer. Now not a stick of that stuff can be seen round here. And the suits that Rand had left a long time ago, a politician follows his nose where the money goes. Now we're cutting raw logs for Chinese boats. We ain't got no choice but nail our own mail clothes. Well, it takes a lot of fingers, it's taken some lives, but it feeds our babies and it clothes our wives. Swallows a nest in the green chain door, and the head saws rust that ain't sharp no more, and the beats get weaker, you can hardly hear the strong pulse of the people who live around here. Well, bet you thought that was how this song was gonna end, didn't you? Not in our town. 'Cause we fought men and bears in two world wars, we'll be damned and dead before that mill shuts its doors. And by cussing and fighting and the blood in our veins, gonna keep the heart pumping so our town will be safe. Well, it takes a lot of fingers, it's taken some lives, feeds our babies and it clothes our wives. Mealtime, mealtime. Sing one with me. Doesn't look a whole pile different from Pitcher Creek, so it's maybe a little funny for a guy who lives where I do to be writing songs about the ocean, but I'll take them.
Feel of the boys' black dirt, saw between my feet. Sure.
barbed wire fences, lakes and ponds and creeks. But I could walk right out my door, not have to stop for weeks. Oh, but not so on this ocean, though vast and wide and deep. There ain't no prison like a boat that leaks. This rig, who knew that to truly travel I'd have to stand right still. I'm going home, I promise you I will. Roses, the dead, the clods, they
they carry me home. Take me to the dead valley and lay the sod o'er me, for I'm a young cowboy and I know that I've done wrong.
Thanks, guys.
Well, there's a big wind rumbling out of the west, come from the alpine meadows and the Moore's Creek beds. Damp and cool and wild and strong, begun by the morning, never sticks around. Big wind. Big wind. Come on. Wake us up and blow us clean, Jake, with dust down the grass and the leaves. And before you go, big wind, leave us some rain. Well, it woke me up about 4 a.m. I've been sleeping light since all the seeds been in. I've been worried about drought, disease, and fire. I was crossing myself, dreaming my horoscope. It came twisted through the window, whispering something about hope. Come on, big wind, please leave us some rain. Big wind, big wind. Come on and wake us up and blow us clean, shake the dust out, the grass and the leaves. And before you go, big wind, leave us some rain. I thought I heard a drop about 419, but it was hard to tell above the whistle and the scream. Too scared to get up and feel chasing away. Oh, now it's chance and Zen meditation, speaking in tongues and it for medication. Come on, big wind, please leave us some rain.
Get them wagon wheels and I'm trying.
That this was written with affection for the character of the song. This guy is the fellow we all know from our town that's a legend in his own mind and continues to do his best to live through his glory years despite mounting evidence to the contrary about the king of this town. Well, I'm the king of this town. 41 years ago, I was born right here. I came out telling jokes to the nurse, holding the case, a homebrew beer. Had a smoke in my other hand. Said anybody seen my lot around? It's been mine since that day. I'm the king of this town. You know I had 8 games with the Bruins back in 92, 93. Back home I used to score at will. After the show I'd make substitute. Got my picture case in the hall. I'm the king of this town. And the women in this town got big blue eyes and long blonde hair. They all want their picture with me in my big tall mayor's chair. It's a stew down at the Army. I was put there from 93. I got a tab on TV. I can't listen. Well, I was a pretty big man. We could grow in my red folder. It's in the shop for pain. I lent my pickup to my buddy who lost a bet. Be a guy, give me a ride back home. Guess I'm gonna have to learn to slow it down. Tell you when we're there, just ride me around. Ride me around. I'm the king of this town. Take me home, baby. Well, the crops are cut, the fields pinstripe gold, like the rays of sun, freed from the hay that's mown, and the rain's falling down, soft as a song on the wind.
wipes the sweat from his brow. On the sleeve of his shirt, climbs into his pickup with the old dog he named Bert. Picks at the dirt in his nails. On the end of his keys, lets his eyes fall over the sudden blaze of lumber and field. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for being such a good audience. We'll see you tomorrow.
Wow. The kid did all right, didn't he? You're good. Look at that. That tells you something. You got problems in your relationship? You can talk to him after.